Hi, my name is Brian. Welcome to another video on derivatives. In this video, a very short video, we're just going to talk about the different notation that we use for derivatives. So let's let y equal f of x. So this is two different notations we might use for a function. So for example, I might say y equals x squared, or I might use f of x equals x squared. So here are the different notations. I can use y prime, stand for the derivative. I could use f prime of x. I can use, well, we can do dy dx. So this says take the derivative of the function y with respect to x. Also means that I can use df dx. I can also do d dx of f of x. So these are the common ones. They might go a little further and use the big D, little, it looks like a subscript of x, of f of x. Okay, so this is all the notations for the first derivative. If I wanted to go on to the second derivative, here's what we would have. Y, but now with two little primes, so this would be the second derivative. Could have f with two little primes. So we have this notation where we had the dy dx, but if you're doing the second derivative, you'd put a little 2 there and then 2 there. That would indicate the second derivative. Just remember to put the 2 on the d on top, but then on the bottom put the 2 after the x. Or you can have this as well. Okay, and then if you wanted to keep going, say you wanted the third derivative, you would then use three primes. Here it would be d cubed y dx cubed, okay, and so on. So what about even higher derivatives? Because you're going to run out of space. You're not going to want to put four primes or 10 primes. So at this point, if you wanted the nth derivative, okay, so nth derivative, we would use this notation. We would have the f, but instead of the primes, we would put the derivative that we want, but in parentheses. Okay. So the third derivative up here could also be f with the little 3x. Anyways, that's the different notations for the derivatives. You're going to see that throughout your semester of learning calc. Anyways, I hope this helps. Good luck.